inside, drop his chest to get all the way down on his opponent's neck to try to choke him out and finish the fight.
That'll do it!
And then he bided his time there. He stayed patient, waited for an opening, and then when it was there, he certainly capitalized to get the tap here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
I mean, you know, this guy has such a great submission game.